That's my brother, Lin Fong. So he was back in town. But why now? After all this time? When our father died, I was given control over Chinatown. That didn't sit well with my brother, so he skipped bail. So it seems Lin Fong is the one in charge of the Tin Zhao now. Don't take him on just yet. I'm sure he's got something up his sleeve. We should wait and see what he's up to. One more thing. He's an expert when it comes to swords. Our father was, after all, Chinatown's master swordsman.